because they read all the comments of you and my video. If this apple cider, it's a dangerous. If this is make it burn in our face. So guys, the answer is no. And how many days I will use this? This is a very good for face every day. So that's why we have delay. So today I will use it again, and I will show you if how we need to wash our face first in the water, because this is a very nice to use it, special to this one, to make it massage in your face. Every morning and before I sleep, I will wash my face this apple cider. It's very nice and smooth and smell good. So I do like this. I will polish and then do like this. This is my daily wash use in my face. I will not use a bar soap, guys. This is not good, and this is not make burn in your face. Honestly, I was using this in many days. Wash this properly and wash the face properly. This is it. Why I like this apple cider? It's because my pimples it's go away in just one day. So I have a pimple, then hair, this is for my fingers, that's why I got them. But I feel this is good also for the for like this my one, because this is gonna first time. So the apple cider is not only for pimples, and it's also if you have a problem like my problem, this apple cider cannot make it burn. I use cream after my wash. Yes, it's because to have a cream in my face after wash my face. I have many pimples before, but it's because of this apple cider. It's here. Okay. One week now. The result is bitter. So this is it, the result. I have no sleep, so it's because my kids are busy. So that's why I have. So this is what inside. Guys, this is what in a Aplecider. I will read this for you to know if what is Aplecider. Aplecider daily fruit, foaming wash with instant whitening. So it's mean as this is for whitening. This revolutionary dual action foam was for normal to dry skin cleanses. That's why I will use it. This it's because when you stay here in Norway, your face, your skin, it's dry. So this is what I choose to use my face. And this is for just hair. It's how to use. You need to wet your face and then use lukewarm water, not so warm. If you use warm, so you will be burned, not for this Aplecider. So massage cleanser, massage properly. It's like what I do. It's not a dangerous. This is a good. Want to be a white face? If you want to be flawless, so just use Aplecider. So thank you so much. That's all for watching. Please don't forget subscribe, like, and comment. Like and comment is very important for me because I will be happy and special if you subscribe.